Argentina's history, huh? The clip, as it turns out, hasn't even aired yet in Argentina, but apparently the prospect of two cartoon characters equating the former first lady, Eva Perón, with the material girl ain't funny, to say nothing of the characterization of Juan Perón. Some politicians are already calling for a ban, as it happens with